facility and meet all the coaches and get a little acquainted with the program.
You've been here before for games and such, but what was different about today for you?
The hospitality, you know, it was a family atmosphere, and I was well greeted by all the coaches and all the staff.
Who did you deal with the most, Coach Kelly and Coach Graham?
Yes, sir, Coach Graham especially. Got to see what the scheme, what the pro offense style. He said I could fit in the scheme very well, and I agree with him. You know, hopefully I'll be down here on more visits.
Did he show you anything in particular that stood out as far as using you as a running back?
Not really, you know, just I can see myself fitting to that program very well, and like I said, hopefully I'll be down here for another visit soon.
You sit down with Jimbo at all?
Yes, sir, just as I was leaving, you know, give a little farewell. And, thanks for having me.
What did you see so well, Damian, that you fit into this offense so well? What made you feel that way?
Just the way they run the offense, you know, it's explosive, yet it's a traditional offense, not too flat, not too flashy, you know. And great running backs are produced out of their program and use that scheme, so I think I fit well.
Like to rotate a lot of backs, is that something you've watched them as far as what they do?
Yes, sir.
Did you meet with Dalvin and try to like pick his head a little bit, or?
Yeah, I met with him, but I didn't talk his head off. I took a picture with him and you know, just hung out with him, walked around.
Yeah.
Is it still just Auburn and FSU as far as offers?
Yes, sir.
Anybody else showing interest close, you think?
I have no idea.
Have you been to Auburn yet?
Yes, sir, for the Iron Bowl. That's when I got offered.
How did the two places compare for you at this point?
You know, just enjoying the recruiting process right now. I can't really give no who's in lead or whatever, but I'm just blessed that they're giving me offers and they're taking a liking to me.
Do you have any other visits planned?
You know, the business plan? No, sir.
What did you measure in at height and weight?
5'9" and a half and 208.